Here we have Jason swim. So here we can see a high head position, hands going straight out in front, pulling down, which is all causing the legs to sink into the draft or the drag zone. So over the water, we can see that high head and you pushing a lot of water as you try to get your arms into the water. From the front, we can see we want everything to fit in the chest depth, so anything visible from the hips down is more than we need to see. Good work.